pick my first ripe pineapple this morning. I was able to get it from right there before the critters got to it. You can see this one's blushing pretty good here. It won't be but a few days before that and be ready to pick. That one's getting close. When they fall over like that there, they're pretty close to ripe. Another one falling over back there. You see one there. And there. Back over there. This one right here. I could pick it right now, but I'm going to give it another day, maybe two. Then I'll pick it. And another one. But you can see I got some new ones starting here. I don't know if you noticed, but on a couple of these, especially this one right here where I picked, you can see a couple new starts right there. You can harvest those off of there and put them in pots or in the ground, and they'll become pineapples, as well as taking the tops off of them. When you pick them, you can twist that top right off of there and plant it, and it'll make another pineapple. They'll take it a couple years to fruit, but it'll do it. You see I got a little pomegranate right there. Cleaned most of this bed out, had some greens and stuff in there, but I pulled most of that stuff out. This heat just don't treat the collards like that one. That one's still there, but it's not doing a whole bunch. A little bitty cabbage right there. Another collard plant. Still got a few grape and cherry tomatoes trying to start some romaine lettuce in there, but as you can see, it's bolting. I'll just go ahead and let them bolt up and make me some seeds. And this bed over here, I pulled everything out of it and covered it with a good covering of composted wood chips and everything. Then I put cardboard down on top of it to try to suppress some of the weeds that try to come up in there. Keep watching this star fruit tree, carambola, to look for any signs of buds fixing to set to make fruit, but I just don't see any on it right now. It should start budding pretty soon though, for a fall crop. Okay.